Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where cloud striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird theory holds up, should be a megasource of Strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Whoa, wait a minute! Hang on, so you've got resurrection, sweet jumps, and the ability to witness thinning in the fabric of existence. What do I gotta kill to hear one of those ghosts?
Other side of the darkness. How come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
There, another Strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Thank you. Remnants have blocked the path. I guess they want this Strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness. To lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand. Those nodes are oracles, multi-purpose access points to the Nexus. Likely, they're taking in as much Strand data as they possibly can. What happens when you give them more than they can handle?
Thank you.
This is the place.
Whoa. This is... wow.
Good. Now the truth training can begin.
Thank you.
Strand. After effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back. Time to slow down.
I don't think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it blow through you. Now that's how you send the Vex packing. Nicely done.
Yes. That was a challenging fight, but you pulled through. Still, we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. You should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later.
This attraction.
Sagira, could you run some scans?
Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's apparent causal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting.